think of two young lovers and one okay.